Ephesians 5:2 says that Christ loved us. He loves you. He gave himself up for you as an offering, a sacrifice to God as a fragrant aroma.
Tried by sinful men, torn.